Governor Andy Beshear, First Lady Brittany Beshear, Lieutenant Governor Jacqueline Coleman, and others gathered in the Capitol Rotunda Sunday for a service to remember the more than 10,000 Kentuckians who have now died from the coronavirus. The service gave those gathered not only the opportunity to remember and mourn those lost to the virus, but also to urge others to take the steps to defeat it.
Our war against COVID, it's different in many ways from the wars fought by our brave soldiers. But to achieve ultimate victory, we need the same things: urgency, unity, and dedication to one another. The belief that everybody counts and that we are all connected in such fundamental ways.
During the service, it was also announced that Kentucky artist Amanda Matthews has been commissioned to create a COVID-19 memorial, which will be located on the Capitol grounds. 7 hospitals, including Pikeville Medical Center, are helping to pay for the monument. The public can also contribute to the cost. You can find out how by following a link on our website, mountain-topmedia.com.